first impressions of the track here is like very, very tight and twisty. We're in second gear for pretty much most of the lap. Obviously not in the straights, but it's fun. Very technical, so I'm enjoying it so far. But before the race weekend, the times are really close, so I'm expecting tight racing, and I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. It's kind of a different slant of things. Here at the track, it's cool. The infrastructure's nice. The track's quite smooth. It's quite dirty a little bit because there's not a lot of rubber down, but we're finding the track's getting faster and faster, so I'm looking forward to the weekend.
Okay, today we had a first initial session, and it seems like the best lap is a little bit compact, so we have to find out the good timing on the bike. And also the grip level is, I think it's normal that the first day is a little bit more dusty and many corners are very slippery. So I already had a couple of nearly clash actions, so I was lucky didn't clash. But I think for starting we did a good way of start, and I'm looking forward to improve for this afternoon, also Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And today is perfect weather, so I hope that the weather keeps like that in the weekend, and see for sure that everyone going to first every session, so we have to follow and try to be in the position.